And one, two. We're going through the gut. That was not very polite of Jesus, but oh well. Why are all the blades touching water? You have touched down. There we go. Go. Let's find those handle heights. Almost. Bow, tap, two, tap down. Two, tap down. Two, tap down. Tap down is the other way. Hands down. There we go. Bow, tap down. Bow. There we go. Go. You see that you make a small change in the boat, just absolutely changes the balance. Three, tap down. The other way, three. There we go. Four earlier squares. Go. And back. Go. Almost. Much better. Two, one, go. And stop. Jesus, we're doing race speed, so we're gonna go ahead of you. And stroke side, strong pressure. Go. Watch your blades. And even pressure. Go. Watch your blades. Alright, we're gonna do a piece. Starting from a rolling start, when I tell you go, we're going to have three big draw strokes, staying relatively controlled race, and then I'm going to call winds, and we're going to have five winds building up to race 28. Ready? Go. Draw one. Draw two. Draw three, 22, now we wind, wind, one, wind, two, quick hands, wind, three, wind, there, 25, wind, together, quick hands, wind, there, and send it away, 28, send it together, back up your stroke, catch, there, early squares, catch, there, early squares, catch, together. And we're under the bridge. We're gonna have a push for 10 off of the bridge. In one. Go there. On the legs now. Legs together. Legs together. Sit up. Legs together. And squeeze it away. Squeeze it away. 26. Stay loose. Stay long. And draw it through. Sending it away. There's gonna be branches on both sides. Don't worry. Catch, send, together, and squeeze it together, squeeze it away, stay controlled, squeeze it away, early squares, squeeze it through the legs, and hips, there, hips together, and resetting that ratio, on the next one, go, there, and loose, send together, and loose. Square together. Square and catch. Square and catch. Send it together now. Catch and send. Catch. There. And loose now. And wind it down. Yeah, just hand slides to get that sort of spinning the hands at the back, because that's what's missing in the boat. Spinning the hands, that sort of, when you're drawing in, you want your hands to go away at the same speed as you drew in, so that you kind of spin them away.